Hello, this is a little introduction video about the Sequent Electron Watch. I wanted to introduce you the features and the technology behind. You can see here the self-charging movement and the heart rate. And here at the front you have obviously the hour, the minutes and the activity tracking hand that show you the progress during the day. You can even check by a single double tap on the crown the level of power that your watch has. So now I'm kind of over the 50%. And then we have also the app where you can see here, if I open the app, I can see the goals of my day. So I made 20,000 steps. I reached 200% of my original 10,000 step goal. If I go here on that section, I can see how many steps I've done yesterday. Obviously, less steps than today. You can even see your last sport session. So you can see where you've been, and you can kind of nicely zoom on the map and see your traject. You can even see the heart rate if you have the version with the heart rate. I didn't record it here with the heart rate, but that's obviously an available feature. You have the sleep tracking, the calories, the distance, and every time you can go on every single of the menus and see all the details. And then you can see on the sports session, all your sports session, and you simply can open a sports session again, see exactly the map, where you've been, how much you've been running, and how fast. And the last part of the app, you have all your settings, how to connect a watch and the weight and activate the sport modes. You have a connection with the health kit. And that's pretty much it. Thank you, follow up, and hope you enjoy it. Goodbye.